Prediabetes is a health condition characterized by blood sugar levels that are higher than normal, but not high enough to be classified as type 2 diabetes. It is often regarded as a precursor to type 2 diabetes, signaling an increased risk of developing diabetes and associated complications if no interventions are made. Prediabetes is also an important indicator for the potential development of other serious health issues, including heart disease and stroke. This video covers the medical definition and provides a brief overview of this topic, so if you're ready, let's get into it. Prediabetes is a condition that arises when the body starts to develop resistance to insulin, a hormone produced by the pancreas that regulates blood sugar levels. During this condition, the pancreas still produces insulin, but the body's cells do not respond as effectively to it as they should, leading to an accumulation of glucose in the bloodstream. Over time, this insulin resistance can worsen, the pancreas may begin to produce less insulin, and blood sugar levels can rise to diabetic levels. One of the significant challenges of prediabetes is that it often presents with no clear symptoms. This silent progression means that many individuals may remain unaware of their condition until serious health problems appear, emphasizing the importance of regular screening for those at risk. Risk factors for prediabetes include being overweight, having a sedentary lifestyle, being over the age of 45, and having a family history of type 2 diabetes. Diagnosis of prediabetes is typically made through one of several blood tests. The fasting plasma glucose test measures blood sugar levels after an overnight fast. The hemoglobin A1c test provides an average blood sugar level over the past 2 to 3 months. The oral glucose tolerance test measures blood sugar before and after drinking a sugary drink over a 2-hour period. Results that fall into the prediabetes range in these tests signal the need for immediate lifestyle changes. Management and treatment of prediabetes focuses primarily on lifestyle modifications. Key interventions may include dietary changes to promote healthy eating habits, increase physical activity, and weight loss if necessary. These changes can significantly reduce blood sugar levels and improve the body's insulin sensitivity, potentially reversing the progression to type 2 diabetes. In some cases, medications may be prescribed to help manage blood sugar levels, but lifestyle adjustments remain the cornerstone of prediabetes management. Furthermore, ongoing monitoring is critical for individuals diagnosed with prediabetes. Regular follow-ups with healthcare providers can help track blood sugar levels and adjust treatment plans as necessary. These measures not only help manage prediabetes, but also reduce the risk of developing the associated long-term health complications. So, as you can see, while prediabetes is a serious health concern, it offers an opportunity for intervention. With appropriate lifestyle changes and medical oversight, many individuals can delay or prevent the onset of type 2 diabetes and significantly improve their overall health outcomes. Awareness and education about this condition are crucial for promoting early detection and effective management. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. There should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.